Champagne sure washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life living by the salty sea. Maybe one day you'll be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you will be knee deep in the water somewhere with a wind blowing in my hair, only worrying the world that the tide's gonna reach my chair. Sunrise is a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found my own kind of paradise.
Hey guys, I'm Vasco from ukulelecheats.com, and today we're making Knee Deep by Zac Brown Band. Originally the song is in the key of D sharp, but I'll show you how to play it in the key of D because it's a lot easier that way. Let me show you the chords first. So we need the chord of D, which I'm grabbing like this with one finger. Maybe for you it will be easier with three. Give it a try to both. Then we need the chord of G. Then the chord of A. The chord of B minor. If this is too hard for you, you can get away with B minor 7, but it will sound better as B minor. Also, we need the chord of D7 and the chord of E7. And throughout the song, we have three different parts. The main one that is used for the verse and the chorus, and we have two different bridges. So the main one is something like, and the hardest part is definitely this fast change from D, A, B minor, A, D. But it's not that hard. If you practice it slowly, you'll make it for sure. And after the first chorus, we have a little interlude, which is just the first line of this thing, all right? And then we have the bridge, which is the champagne show washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life living by the salty sea. One day you can be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you might be. And you're going to the chorus. And the second bridge is, come on the water's nice, grab yourself a little slice, grab a backpack, it like you never know until you try. When you lose yourself, you'll find the key to paradise. And you are doing the main thing for the outro ones, and that's how the song is finishing. And that's all you need to know to do the song. Now let's do the play along. If it's too fast for you, you can slow it down. Also, if you're Patreon, you have the PDF to print and follow along with it. Enjoy. Thank you. That was my ukulele tutorial for Knee Deep. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you really soon. Bye bye.